Hello, and thank you for joining the first annual SNAP Employment and Training National Forum. It's surprising to think that this is the first time USDA has gathered its national, state, and local partners for an event such as this, but I understand it has been a jam-packed and useful 3 days. In my time at USDA, I have come to truly appreciate the role that SNAP ENT plays in the lives of millions of families we serve each year through SNAP. I want to thank you for your service to ensure Americans can get back on their feet and are equipped to have a good job and support their families. ENT transformed SNAP from a program that puts money on a card each month to being about wraparound services and support to help each individual discover his or her own potential. People have immense potential. What all of you do is help connect the dots and train them to be competitive in the job market, and that's a noble task. Secretary Perdue and I have focused on ways we can support and encourage those that can work to take proactive steps to moving forward and towards employment. This is a mission that is critical to USDA and has been my privilege for almost 3 years to help lead our efforts. We at the department believe in the dignity of work and that no one should ever be underestimated. Work is immensely transformative and is a key component of moving people's lives forward and helping them achieve their own American dream. For many of those we serve, it has not always been an easy road, but they come out on the other side taking pride in what they have accomplished, armed with the tools to succeed. I have seen the transformative effects of ENT firsthand. Last year, when I was in New Orleans, I visited Covenant House, where they rescue thousands of abused, orphaned, and trafficked youth from the streets annually. The compassion of the folks who run the house and the stories of the people they are serving and in the process of transforming their lives and building back their confidence is heartwarming and makes you feel so encouraged that we are still able to help our fellow Americans build for themselves a better life. For some, it's as simple as a temporary roof over their head and something we take for granted, like coaching on how to do a good job interview. One gentleman was given an opportunity to apply for a job at the New Orleans Superdome, and it was the Saints at the Covenant House that gave him the confidence and skills to succeed. In December of last year, I also had the privilege of speaking at a graduation in Baltimore for a healthcare training program, which was funded by Employment Advancement Right Now, or EARN, in the state of Maryland. The EARN initiative provides state-funded competitive workforce development grants that are industry-led, regionally focused, and intended to help businesses cultivate the skilled workforce they need to compete. It was moving to see these hardworking individuals graduate with real skills and see the joy in their families showered upon them. And they should be proud because what they learned are real skills and it is a true achievement they earned through hard work and dedication. Skills that can transcend the technical. Since receiving EARN funding in 2017, the Healthcare Strategic Partnership in Maryland has been led by Humanum, a nonprofit organization that has more than 40 programs focused on human services, workforce development, and social enterprise. The work they do to transform their community one person at a time is an example of why ENT is so important. What I have learned in my travels is that we can do it. Now let's do more of it. As Martin Luther King Jr. taught, all labor that uplifts humanity has dignity and importance and should be undertaken with painstaking excellence. The values ENT instills in the participants go a long way in reigniting the sense of dignity and pride individuals have in themselves. My hope is that this first ever ENT forum has you re-energized and ready to return to your organization, including our federal staff here at USDA, to help more SNAP ENT participants realize their potential as we move more families forward.